Hey, not Chazar, man. Digging soil or sand with a spade is faster than with your hand. Ooh, you know. When you drop items on the inventory menu by moving the cursor or something. Okay. Welcome back, guys. And we're in X, 0, Y, 67, Z, 3, minus negative 3. So we are in a hardcore series! Hardcore series! Here's my bonus chest, and thank you. We're in a hardcore series, like I said. Hardcore series, if you guys don't know, is a series where you play on hard. Of course. You only have one life, and you have to survive without dying. And no cuts of gameplay. Even if I have to go somewhere that's really long or something. Or, what's it called? Or, yeah. No cheating, of course. Equipment steady. Forget you saw that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, do that. That was just a t-shirt. Of course. Yeah, that was a t-shirt. Forget that. Okay, so apparently... Yeah, hardcore series, I'm gonna make my house. So honestly, I like the mush, the summer biome. I really do, it's just not right now, like... Forget you, get away. Now, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna get some diamond. No, I'm kidding. Okay, I don't even have the proper tools. Man, this is on hard. You lose your hunger a lot faster, so I'm not gonna run. I'm gonna live right here, on that water fountain, on that water spout. So yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Thanks. Okay, now I'm gonna go through that. Yeah. Now I'm gonna go to the base of the tree. And I'm gonna chop some wood. So this is off for my house and tools, except I need to get stone, and it's gonna be a problem. So this is just going to be collecting wood on my hardcore series that, yet again, I only have one life on hard mode. And it's going to suck so much. Give me that wood. You can put your spade. I'm pretty sure I have more than enough wood. Okay. So, I'm going to build my house somewhere. Oh no, I don't like snow biomes. Get away. So I thought I could build my house. Right? Yeah. Or if you... that's a more of a biome. Yeah, I'm gonna build my house right here. Man. Yeah. Okay, but first I need to make a crafting table. Put it right there. Make a pickaxe, a spade, a sword just in case. Just in case night falls. Equip with your spade to roam in the sky. Man, I'm gonna hit these wolves and it's gonna be game over. So I need to tame them first. Okay, I almost hit one. See the wolf. Okay, I need to get this tree out of the way as well to build my house. So, like I said, game over if I lose. So, cool. So, I'm gonna decapitate. I'm going to decapitate that tree as well. And this is my weapon. Nah. I just thought about my nail. Should I hit the ducks to get the motor? But then I'm going to lose my nail. And there's three, so I have no chance. I'm not going to hit them. No. Not until I get better gear. You could put your spell in. Yep. Except it's not. It's one. Okay. Yeah. I like it. I liked it a lot. I just clear out this until my thing breaks, my spade. Dang it. I don't have anything in my inventory, I'm too lazy. This is the spot where I'm going to build my house upon. One more layer about, and then I can start building. Dang it! There we go. Okay. Dang it. Man, I'm gonna have a crafting table. Dang it. No, it's amazing. Just hate when that happens. Do this for later, probably in the next episode or something, you know. Can do it right now, but, you know, it's a base. Okay, this is considered as a base right now. Not a home, but a base. Not even a house. Not even a base. More like a shed or a HUD or something. That they call it these days in Fortnite. Okay, so what I'm going to do is make this like 4 or 5 high, and then when I finally do that, so I'm getting a claw and not even make a roof. Yeah. Oh, that's like. That's already 3? 4. I'm doing the 4th layer right now. Pretty sure. Okay, I need like more wood so I can do the 5th. Okay, so I can finish the 4th at least. And I'm so scared. Ba-doom. I need my way up. Alright, wait. Wow, I saw it wood. Lol. I do this, dude, this layer. Come on. No. You got it. So I won't do it. That's a few. Got a potion to use it. Copyright of the Yogg's Cast. Anyway, I think that's enough for this episode. I don't have a bed yet. I'll figure something out once I do. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Yep.